the way to get porno in Saudi Arabia is just like, God, it's very much like a like heroin or like a very like drug deal. Like, you might catch a life sentence if somebody finds out. Like, a website stays live over there for literally, I'd say, like 3 days. And then it gets like blocked. You gotta like fill out a form and shit. I tried filling out that form. I was like, yeah, I got a porn stars at my house and they wanna watch porn? Wanna watch their handiwork?